Welcome everyone to another episode of Getting Up on Sunday. Today is Sunday, May 11th. It's actually Mother's Day, so happy Mother's Day to my mom and to all the moms out there who are not listening. Why would they be? Let's start things off with a track from Oshaun, and that's O-S-H-A-U-N. He's a hip-hop artist from Toronto who has just released a track called Park Bench. He's getting a lot of attention from Canadian hip-hop blogs for that track, which he also released alongside a cool little music video. The track is available for free, but anyways, let's take a listen to it right now. It's called Park Bench once again. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Yourself. Swag out for this one. Yeah, head full of wishes, sink full of dishes. Kisses I was missing from the missus. She gone fishing, and I'm still thinking. See, who the fuck am I? See my girl a lullaby, yeah, she's so fly. High in the blue sky, from the kush that we smoked last night. And she told me everything be alright, so I said let's ride. Okay. But she cried from the stress, then it stressed out her mind. Try to keep her calm, wipe the tears on my eyes. Hand on the thigh, but my hands on her spine. She said it was tough love, ain't really enough love. When people take advantage, and yeah, I understand it, but sometimes I can't stand it. Gotta be the last one standing. Yes. But I sit here and think about it, boy. Drink about it, a lot of them doubting. You confused, need a long time, see people crowded. People stick their nose in it like the coat, they snort in it until it's finished. Love lost, might need a damn orphanage. Yeah. Times change at the minute we are fortunate. Yeah. You can see that we ain't finished. I'm a menace to the sentence that I feel that you be giving me. Yeah. Don't judge yet, tell Judy what it do. Everything, oh, don't go. Till you know that I know it's a go. Gotta clear my mind, tie blue rasa. Maybe the love that I seen with you was an imposter. Guess he won't know till today was tomorrow. Yeah. And I feel with sorrow. One day I can own and I borrow. For the moment, even though it's well spent. Superman, oh yeah, I be Clark Kent. Yeah. Now meet me at the park bench.
Lord God, I pray today gon' be a better day. Hey, Lord God, I pray today gon' be a better day. Lord God, hey, Lord God, I pray today gon' be a better day. Hey, Lord God, I pray today gon' be a better day.
All right, so there you have it. That was Park Bench by Oshaun. And again, that's O-S-H-A-U-N. You can find that track and a few other songs on soundcloud.com/Oshaun or just go to gettingup.com. I have that posted there. Yeah, the video is really cool. Make sure you check it out. I usually play two songs back to back from the same artist, but this guy's I think he's just fairly new and he doesn't have too much out there. So I'm playing this track because I really like it. And hopefully in the future, we'll be able to play some more. But anyways, let's get into this next artist. His name is Shirt, and he's a rapper from New York City, I think Queens to be exact. And he doesn't seem to take himself too seriously, which is a good thing in my opinion. He's kind of a jokester, and you can tell from his website, well, the website address that he has is shirtfuckedrihanna.com. So it's kind of a little gimmicky thing, but it's funny. You know, pretty jokes. Anyways, let's listen to some music. He just released a video called Queen's Cat, which I'll be posting on gettingup.com. And it's pretty funny. Kind of a low budget little video where he just kind of carries a cat around as he raps. The music's really good. So once again, it's called Queen's Cat. So let's take a listen to that.
Shirt, fuck Rihanna, you ain't here for me. You pay the cost to be the boss, the title don't come free. Spent a couple years dropping that shit in the ANC. Now I'm all the way in London, but the check's USD. Let me break down the scene in the city for you. Pity all you niggas came and planted flowers in the soil. Remember all that we won't stop shit that Diddy tell you. Diddy lied. The spirit of Biggie died. Nigga, city's on fire. Who the fuck can you put your trust in? I stayed open-minded. I can't get open for nothing. Me and my nigga, we gunning, open the budget. I don't open for no one, I only shop at the showroom. Rosenberg told me the lower, only the boring get bored. Sheesh, I got this pretty bitch flawed. Blasting Pink Floyd, acting like I'm on tour. I ain't even on tour, I'm in the city, bonjour. Tuck's been time for, let me talk to the top hall. Red light district, and Spence, I kick it. I got hoes in Belgium, it's ready to fuck. Duan, ready to die. I don't even have a deal, and I'm already the guy. I'm on the floor with the dealer, nigga, I'm ready to buy. Why you hating? Why you look upset that he fly? Fuck you hating? Why you look upset that he fly? My iPhone keeps on changing the time zone, and I got the app that gives your head on the ride home. Vibing, now I got your attention. Straight out New York, nigga, might I mention.
Ticking off, ticking off, ticking off, ticking off, ticking, ticking off. Ticking off, ticking off, ticking off, ticking off, ticking, ticking off.
Might I mention, nights I'm stressing. Say the wrong thing, I might apply pressure. My man asked why I ain't dropping consistent. I shit really bother him, I got the impression. I told him those not hitting, not hitting. Management sleeping, even worse slipping. Only niggas showing up every day for the cause of me. And all I got's my voice and my balls. You dick sucking niggas need lip balm. My Tim's on, not the one to play with, not the nigga to pick on. Queen's cat waiting in the wing while they pick Braun. And I'm a fan, but fuck rap, get a kid a sitcom. Let me do this, swear I got the shit. Art rap, I'm on my Gaga shit. This shit for Sammo in the downtown five. Uptown money, downtown fly. Meeting David Letterman and bringing a bottle. Nate Erickson, my only role model. Fell asleep on the couch at Rose House. Shout out to Puff, though, it's no way out. I'm in this.
Ticking off, ticking off, ticking off, ticking off, ticking, ticking off. Ticking off, ticking off, ticking off, ticking off, ticking, ticking off.
Life and art to follow my heart to get it pure again. Had to take it back to the start when it wasn't about money. I asked to be a star. My voice and my love for the shit set me apart. Made a choice, put my life in the lines. This shit should be more than just rhymes. I should be talking to you about these times. Watching for signs, you see my name in the fucking bylines. I sacrificed it all just to write on the wall. Leave clues for the next one who died to explore. Spent all my money getting fly at the mall. Just stay fly for fall. Rap shit. Only thing I ever mastered. Help me through the darkness, going bad shit. Depending who you ask, I'm a fucking plane crash. Or I get paid to rap on the king of the trap. I can't call it. The sunset is gorgeous for all its flaws. This shit's damn near flawless. Even this is how you fixed all this. Niggas is gone, bitch, regardless. So I just wanna live in a spot. Continue the stories of those who came before me. Some people don't respect until you rich off it. You got respect as soon as you feel sick off it. It's a pleasure on the stage. I ain't gone 2 days and I filled up a page. Life can go, but art remains. No plan B, nigga, writing even more just in case. Can't see the end and ain't no way of telling. Long as I've been living, I ain't make good decisions. That's how I've been feeling. Fuck how you feeling, it's a lie. Why you so addicted to life? Why you such addicted to life? Why you so addicted to life?
I guess I just got spooked. But now I know I can handle it.
You're not gonna be bothered or burdened, okay? You can still go out and make a noise.
Can't tell if it's heaven or hell, can't chill. Too many friends is watching, I can't fail. Too many people count on me, that's how I feel. So a blunt of my love for this rap, just how I deal. At a time like this, have to ask yourself, is life worth living, should I blast myself? I'm trying to talk positive like, well, I have my health. But all a nigga really wish that he had some wealth. Just waking up because it's task itself. Is it all really worth it, spending cash myself? And emerge a pen, young Irving pen. These moments like dirt in the wind, I'm in the whirlwind. That's why Nick can't have a girlfriend, a girlfriend. Someone pretty, I'm gone, hurt again, I hurt again. Someone perfect, I'm gone, burn again, I hurt again. It's real life when the sermon ends. Real life when the sermon ends. And the lights hit a certain dim. Doing what I have to do to see tomorrow. Doing the same thing I'd do if I hit the lotto. Battle with my pain, drinking right before I dance. Ain't gotta be on drugs, I ain't afraid to take a chance.
turn the music down, I'll just vibe for a sec. It's a lot of things I'm trying to get accomplished. Can't see the end and ain't nowhere telling. What's a good decision when I see the full vision? Down in Hell's Kitchen, Evelyn Kitchen for pie. Why you so addicted to the lie? Why you so addicted to the lie? Why you so addicted to the lie?
Okay, so that was some music from Shirt, and that second track that I played is called Life and Art, and that's from his rap album called Rap Album, fittingly. And that's available on his SoundCloud page. That's soundcloud.com/shirt. You can download that for free. And also check out shirtfuckedrihanna.com, and that's his, pretty much his website. There's a cool video on there and all the links to all his other stuff, social media stuff. But anyways, let's move on to this next hip-hop artist. His name is Brian to Earth. He's a producer rapper from Rancho Santa Margarita in California. No clue where that is, but you know, California, whatever. He submitted his music to gettingup.com, and anyone out there wants to submit their tracks or videos, whatever it is, or even wants to, like, you know, get on the podcast or do an interview, I'm game for it. Just just email me at gettingup.com@gmail.com, and I'll definitely check out your stuff. Anyways, that's what happened with this guy, Brian to Earth, and so I'm going to play some stuff from his EP called BTE Got Chops. This song is called Mellow as Wine, featuring Dex Amora and Most Poetic, so let's take a listen.
Yeah, check it out. It's so smooth, it's so smooth. Check it. Hello, I'm Brian. People to listen to me say your mellow is wine, and that this fellow is fine. He's got them hella dope lines. It's an amateur, still got the professional rhymes. It's like, so juicy. Ha, look at jacuzzi. Not what you were usually. Got you going ooey. Rock, you cannot move me. I am never losing. Stop what you were doing and watch how I am grooving. Cause this is history in the making. It's crispy like bacon, don't be mistaken. I am the greatest at taking and slinging rappers and fakers who claim they're greater. Your mind never major. What you cook is bland. I got the flavor that everybody's craving. Out of the world is what they're saying. Like I'm superhuman. Next dude, is it true that you're insane? Of course. Always pushing to the next level. What you see is what you get. I never need to embezzle.
Peace, peace. This yeah. Be the DEX. And I'm laxing with B2E. And secretly, well, not secretly. We're thinking that unique was need to be rocking. But this flow's hot and sizzling. Can you handle the heat of pop? apocalypse and Flintstone upon bedrock to be rocking like rockets. The world may never know, your fate is inevitable. I can't deal with BS, no, never the bowl. Bowl of green to the crown, call it can never fold. The mesh starts building as a lost art, you make a head full. Pedestal for every person supporting. Your love takes precedence over precedence. In accordance with mind thoughts, can I mind thoughts? Those with only might lost. Intellect and wrong can go to battle, but it might cost. The mic hit the mic never softly. That's why they seem awfully in awe of me, but I'm a fan of monogamy. Me and my niggas on a mission with flawless schemes. Like, man, now give me all of that and then some to be flourishing.
Telekinetic static poster with the giants collide. God given what guidance got me through the light you provided. Hiding inside the mind is evil. Posted in the dope silence, rolling with my people. We praise the highest. Hello, I'm Patrick from a different axis.
What?
Acting so vibrant, vibing to the masses. Barely peeking at the weak speaking. I sail the seven seas, rolling up his weed like a cheat chief. And the Jeep creeping. It's freak season for these bitches. Got chronic in the speaker. Dr. Dre beeping. Lace. Audio dope inside the tape. Let the record play. Man, fuck the fame. Hoping for change like a bum on the corner by the liquor store. Pouring up a 40 puffin' blacks, man. Reviving with divine sounds. Low bound with the low five vibes. Banging so now.
Check this out, Brian the Earth. Yo, BTE got chops, so check this out. BTE got chops, now I'ma start it like this. Yo, BTE got chops, so check this out. BTE got chops, now listen up. Feel the fire that I'm spitting like a dragon. Within these atoms, I'm packing a magnum and blasting facts on these cats that be acting like they made heat. When in reality, they're fronting over Drake beats, claiming that they ain't weak. But they're softer than a marshmallow. Always taking the easy route, skipping the hard levels. Cause they're not strong like I am. That's why they all look up to me. I'm not even a tall fellow. Ha, I chuckle at the irony of it. I'm ahead of the pack, you're behind me. Your suffix, I know that you're mad that you're losing. But go cry me, you're bucking. Cause I don't care, we don't compare. I'm a diamond, I'm fucking amazing. You suck, you're a raisin. Let me explain it, you dried out. Like old people at the end of the life now. Here's some advice that I suggest that you write down. Shut up and put the mic down. Yo, I save you the embarrassment when I destroy you in front of your parents and your friends. They say they care when it's a fact. They hate you when you're raps. And the reason why they played you like that is cause of a fucking embarrassment. So go back to school, get a degree or something. Go find a job, a sob in your room and feed your stomach. Man, I don't really care what you do. Just don't show your face in here again. Your career, man, it's through. But I am just warming up, about to get hotter than the sauna does, I can tell these rappers, man, are all my nuts, biting my style, and it's all because, BTE got chops, so check this out, BTE got chops, now I'ma put it like this, yo, BTE got chops, like a chef keeps it fresh, you know that it's hot, yeah.
So once again, that was some music from Brian to Earth. You can check him out at briantoearth.com. And that second song that I played is a title track from the project, BTE Got Chops. Definitely check it out. Next up, we got Mac Miller, who's, I don't know, one of the fucking biggest names in hip-hop right now. Just released a new mixtape called Faces. He literally just released it today. Today's Mother's Day, for anyone who's wondering. May 11th. Apparently, this is the first of four projects that he plans on releasing this year. And, yeah, like I said, it's available now for free. I'm going to have it posted on gettingup.com. Again, that's getting-up.com. And this first track is called Here We Go. Let's take a listen.
Be without fear in the face of your enemies. Be brave and upright, that God may love thee. Speak the truth, even if it leads to your death. Safeguard the helpless and do no wrong. This is your oath.
Yeah. Yeah. So how's it feel? Can you feel it?
Pajamas, I think I made it. I showed my mom my first million, she damn near fainted. The rich and famous, so nice to make your acquaintance. The legends put out their latest, I feel that it sound outdated.
person in the universe. Temptation, victim to the church of Lucifer. Internet rappers ain't shit when no computers work. You spent your whole advance on 2 Chainz in the Gucci verse. I'm the greatest, admit it, I'm the greatest. And I don't hold a grudge against anybody who hate it. I'm underrated, don't fit on nobody's playlist. If I ain't in your top 10, then you a racist. Cocaine ether creates a strange creature that wasn't hearing me till I fucked with a brain feeder. I'm still playing it out the same speakers. I did it all without a Drake feature. So many things that I've created, but this right here might be my favorite. They ask me how I feel, I say amazing. I feel amazing. So many things that I've created, but this right here might be my favorite. Yeah, brand new home, I think I made it. Key to the city, I keep to open the gates with. A briefcase with a million under the pavement. That's just on some rainy day shit. Yeah, and kids getting murdered that I grew up with. They shooting up, doing drugs, or they doing nothing. My girl's parents still living out in the hood. I come through in that new Beamer like this shit all good. Damn, I'm just a human, let me make mistakes. Shit has changed, ain't little Malcolm with the baby face. Even my homies tell me take a break. They know it ain't their place, and it's a day I hate to waste. I'm trying to be a legend by tomorrow. They say I can't, I'm determined to prove them wrong, though. I'm not perfect, but they ain't either. I did it all without a J feature.
Golly, you hear a lot of savage and unnatural things about people these days.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. Whew. That drip. Yeah. Okay.
Writing on writer's block. Haven't slept in days, they wanna put me in a psycho watch. Everyone's afraid of what I do inside my studio. Worried I'ma lose control, they ruffling my feathers and they shuffling the Yu-Gi-Oh! Execution flow, at your neck like new cologne. Uno dos, bitch, I'm in your head like Freddy Krueger though.
My brain fried, always chasing the same high. I'm too fucked up to function, do nothing but waste time.
Woke up annihilated, lying on a pavement, covered in items I regurgitated under a fire escape. And I know that it's Friday, cause every Friday they have a parade in front of City Hall. Hear them celebrate, they having a ball. My pupils dilated, highly dehydrated. I'm lost inside a giant matrix. Isolate myself from eyes I find contagious. Jump above the come down. I'm strung out, nodding off inside the dugout. Tastes okay though when they dipped in queso. And what's an angel with a missing halo? She would drop out of school to take a trip to Dayglo. Found a 20 laying by the sewer rats. You know little Stuart hasn't been in any movies lately. He spent his paychecks on cocaine and latex. His agent working hard to try and book him a commercial. What I do should not concern you. Do this till I turn blue. Not Eric Sermon, not more Merlin curses. Turn him into bird food. Hurry to make the first move. I'm walking like Herschel. And now we at the end of verse 2. Oh.
Don't be scared, just come with me.
Thank you.
All right, so there you have it. That was some music from Mac Miller and his latest mixtape called Faces, which is available today. You can get it for free, basically. Just go to gettingup.com and you can download it there. And the second track that I played is called Angel Dust. A lot of drug references in his latest, and basically all his music lately. I don't know what the hell he's going through, but, you know, makes for some interesting content. And one thing I can say about this mixtape, I'm not a huge Mac Miller fan personally, but I definitely respect his music, and his ability to pick beats is fucking uncanny. It's incredible, and a lot of boom bap sounding stuff, but he mixes it in with some more modern music, so really good. I really like it, or I'm starting to really like it anyways. But anyways, let's get into this week's interview. This time I talked to Essa, who is a hip-hop artist from the UK. He just released his third full-length album called The Misadventures of a Middleman, and it's available on like iTunes and Bandcamp and all that stuff. Anyways, let's take a listen to that. So this week we're talking to Essa, who is a hip-hop artist from London, England. Essa has just released his latest LP called The Misadventures of a Middleman. Essa, what can you tell us about the project?
Well, it's an album that I've been working on for a number of years. It's my third solo album. And it's basically an album that's inspired by my background as a mixed race, a man from a mixed race family, growing up in a multicultural city, London, and having been exposed to many different cultural and social influences. And the album is really a product of all of those influences.
Absolutely. And now the topic of race and being biracial comes up quite a bit in your album. And in hip hop, you have guys like Drake being basically the face of mainstream hip hop today. You also have guys like J. Cole. Both are very successful artists in hip hop, and both are biracial. They're half white, half black individuals. And also going back in time, you have guys like Bob Marley. Very successful artist, was able to cross over, and again, half white, half black. Do you think there's an advantage to being biracial, and do you think there's something to just being able to cross over into different cultures?
That's a really interesting question, and you're so right to have picked out the people that you have, because, you know, there's a long line of people from a mixed race background who have managed to reach a wide audience, and you wonder whether their racial heritage is part of the reason why they're able to do so. It's hard to say, but what I would say is that growing up mixed race, you know, it makes you think about your place in the world and who you relate to, and you think a lot about how people relate to one another. And understanding how people relate to one another is a key part of being able to deliver a piece of art, whether it's film or music or whatever, in a way that others will relate to, you know. So if maybe you get a head start about that when you grow up as a mixed race kid, because you're already aware of, you know, who are they, and what social group do they fit into, and what social group do those other people fit into. You're aware of those kind of things from, I guess, from an earlier age if you're mixed race, because it just is part of what you grow up with. And perhaps getting to understand that makes you well placed to be able to do something that others will relate to.
Yeah, for sure. And obviously a lot of the content in your album speaks about this sort of an element of duality of being, you know, black and white. But also one interesting thing that I found out about you is that you're not only a hip-hop artist, but you're also a lawyer. Is that correct?
That's correct. Yeah, that's exactly right. And that is part of the sort of middleman thing behind the theme behind this album, because it's not just about race. In fact, you know, one or two of the songs touch on that, but there's other aspects of this feeling of being in the middle of different worlds, and, you know, being a part of many different groups, but perhaps not feeling like you belong fully in any particular one of them, you know. And the whole, you know, my experience of working as a lawyer at the same time as working as a musician has really kind of, you know, informed the way I've done this album. You know, the process of it was difficult, because time-wise, you know, I was doing this on weekends, evenings, and, you know, lunch breaks and bus journeys and whatever else, you know, whereas if you know, when I was doing music a bit more full-time, I might just go into the studio for days on end and work on something. So the process of making this has been different. But also, I guess, just living life, you know, regular guy with a regular job, doing what normal people do, you know, and then that is a whole, you know, life of its own, and it's you know, I've learned a lot, and have a lot more to say, I think, as a result of having done that. Whereas I guess a lot of people I know that just make music, they get a little caught up in the music world, and they forget what the normal world is like. And actually, the normal world is a lot more interesting, really, in some ways, than the music world. The music world can be a bit ridiculous sometimes, you know.
Yeah, for sure, man. But anyways, Essa, thank you so much for doing the interview. Any last words for the listeners?
Well, I'll just say thanks very much for having me, and I hope people enjoy the album, and that it prompts people to, you know, think about the kind of issues that I've tried to address on it, and that, you know, if it does, you know, interest anybody, then get in touch and you know, reach out to me, because I've written about things that I think about a lot and that mean a lot to me, and I hope that they're also things that will relate to other people too. So, you know, check it out, hope you like it, and thanks very much.
Same as everyone else, it's alright, it's okay. You may not hold the same hand everyone's dealt, pay no mind, feel no way. I remember how it feels, I was there myself. No prospects, no money, you gotta tell yourself. Tie your laces, pull your socks up, tighten your belt. Don't watch that, don't worry. Why we have to spend our whole lives chasing for wealth? Go easy, no hurry. I look around and see my family, my friends, my girl, my sugar, my honey.
That's when you realize
the world belongs to you.
The world belongs to you.
The world belongs to you. Yeah. The world belongs to you.
The world belongs to you.
The world belongs to you. Yeah.
Going in strong this time, and I've been doing this for the longest time, so I can't go wrong this time. Metronome flow is on this time, yeah, and I'm on the rise. You don't comprehend, we don't compromise. FBI's most wanted vibes, the beat murder, homicide. I'm stepping in hot this year, taking it up to the top this year, yeah. Spit so damn sharp, Vince the Vanguard, if I chop this ear. So listening clear, when I'm in position in gear, shifting and steering, Michelin's veer. When I hit the finish line, I'll be singing this here.
The world belongs to you.
The world belongs to you.
The world belongs to you. Yeah. The world belongs to you.
The world belongs to you.
The world belongs to you. Yeah.
Feels so good.
The world belongs to you.
The world belongs to you.
The world belongs to you. Yeah.
It's your world.
9 to 5 grinders.
It's your world.
5 to 9 shiners.
It's your world.
Majors and minors.
It's your world.
Suffering strivers.
It's your world.
Duckers and divers.
It's your world.
Social climbers.
It's your world.
I'm going in hard this time, that's right, you're dealing with a mastermind. I'm pulling your card this time, cause I waited too long for my chance to shine. What, you want your chance to shine? You? Nah, too fast, rewind. Cause when the mic's in my palm, it's mine. I got half a mind to kick you back to the starting line. Punt you off a bridge like Baxter, so far that you're hard to find. Just out of town by the park and ride, now you're finished, done, part denied. What's next? I can't decide. I'ma chill right, raise this glass of wine, because I feel like Wayne and Garth are right. You know, excellent, it's a party time.
That's old school like Cork and I. Feels good though, I can't deny. If you don't feel the same as everyone else, it's alright, it's okay. You may not hold the same hand everyone's dealt, pay no mind, feel no way. I remember how it feels, I was there myself. No prospects, no money,
you gotta tell yourself.
Tie your laces, pull your socks up, tighten your belt. Don't watch that, don't worry. Why we have to spend our whole lives chasing for wealth? Go easy, no hurry. I look around and see my family, my friends and my girl, my sugar, my honey.
That's when you realize
the world belongs to you. Yeah. The world belongs to you. Yeah. The world belongs to you.
That's right.
The world belongs to you.
あなたに属している
世界はあなたのもの
Le monde t'appartient
Il mondo è a te
Dunia ni a quattro
Die Welt gehört dir
El mondo pertenece a usted
The world is for you
The world belongs to
The
you
The world belongs to you
The world belongs to you
Can I believe in something instead of feeling nothing? Did my faith go missing or my religion? Don't confuse the two. I make my own decisions, living with no misgivings. And if we have to believe in something, believe in loving, and I'll believe in you.
They label us non-believers as if we don't know what belief is. The speech is always negative. Watch the prefix. It's agnostic or atheist. They see this as being beliefless. Like if I don't speak, does it mean that I'm speechless? And if I don't wanna take heed of their preachers, they see me as reachless. To me, a belief is a human need, it's a human right. We can't prove we're right, and that's the human plight. So don't question whether I have it too. It's like I'm human, right? So wouldn't you assume I might? Okay, it's true, alright. You won't see me in the church, synagogue, in the mosque. I'll concede the fact. But nobody believes in nothing, cause even if you believe in nothing, you believe in that. We're not born into it, or taught to do it, no matter how hard you might be forced to do it. Because even that person that brought you to it won't be wearing your shoes when you're walking through it. Men will fight for it, yes, they kill for it. Many die for it, less will live for it. Those that ignore it, all I wish for is that they get to feel the gift of it before they reach the ether.
These are the prayers of a non-believer. Can I believe in something instead of feeling nothing? Did my faith go missing or my religion? Don't confuse the two. I make my own decisions, living with no misgivings. And if we have to believe in something, believe in loving, and I'll believe in you.
Faith left me. Did I drift away or did she let me? I was with her for years, where did it get me? I'm a different man from when she met me. So could it be that I met her too early? Would it have worked out if we were 22, 30 and never knew her before? Is it better you first mature? Her last words were pure. She said good day to you, that's all I'll say to you. And if it's okay with you, I'ma pray for you. And though I didn't believe in what she's praying to, I think the fact that she is will help me make it through. Men will fight for her, yes they kill for her. Many die for her, less will live for her. Sometimes I wonder what I wouldn't give for her, but I chose to leave her. I hope she's with those that need her.
These are the prayers of a non-believer. Can I believe in something instead of feeling nothing? Did my faith go missing or my religion? Don't confuse the two. I make my own decisions, living with no misgivings. And if we have to believe in something, believe in loving, and I'll believe in you.
So that was some music from Essa and his latest album, The Misadventures of a Middleman, which just came out this past week. Go to Essa.com, and that's E-S-S-A.com. The first track that I play there off of his album is called The World Belongs to You, and that's easily my favorite song of 2014. There's also that second track that I played, which is called Prayers of a Non-Believer, and some other really dope content on there. We're going to wrap things up this week with a band called Bad Bad Not Good, which I'm sure I've spoken about before. I've been a fan of them for a while now. They're a jazz trio from Toronto. They just recently released their third album called Three, and it's mostly instrumental, but there's actually a remix of Freddie Gibbs and Madlib's song Shame, which I'm going to play right now. Make sure you check them out at badbadnotgood.com. And just to wrap things up, you can, all the new listeners out there, I post this podcast on a weekly basis, and you can check it out on SoundCloud, Mixcloud, and YouTube. But basically just go to gettingup.com, and that's getting-up.com. And there, basically, I have everything kind of like in a pretty little package. And, yeah, it's just daily posts about new music and anything related to hip hop. And, yeah, I mean, if you're listening to this podcast, and you'll kind of get the gist of it. But anyways, I'm just kind of rambling here. Thanks for listening. Here's some music from Bad Bad Not Good. Enjoy. Have a good week, and I'll talk to you guys next weekend. Peace.
Now shut it on down, baby. Yeah. You know, I'm sure you won't do this shit tonight, because it might hurt, baby. Might hurt you when I get up in the morning and leave, you know what I mean? Take that walk, you know what I mean? When I hit you up, I'm talking about banging some. Yeah. Chill off in your crib and have a thing, probably make a stain or something. Yeah. Girl, you like my bottom bitch. Yeah. Post my bill, pay for my lawyer. Yeah. Play your position when the mother hoes get out of order. When you wanna give me that pussy, you purchase a plane ticket. Word around town when I bust her down, then my shit like them lames did it. Got a dick with my next mirror lipstick. Yeah. Basically, if this bitch lay with me, she paying me. I'm on some pimp shit for real. This 2 a.m. club was about to close up. Thumbing through my contacts, about to call one of my hoes up. Then I met you in game and followed you to the breakfast spot. Fuck you like I married you that night up in the Marriott. Yeah. Like you got your cherry pop. Drunk and switching up position. Yeah. Thought this shit would never stop. Motherfucker, intermission. Damn. Here we go again, baby. Gotta take that walk, man. Under my pillow, yeah. Waking, make she up naked, twisting up, sipping pillow. Yeah. I meet that Thursday night and Friday morning, off to where she go. Yeah. Time to take that walk, just take this dick, don't take it personal. Your friends probably gon' call you a hoe, what you trippin' on? Them bitches wanna grip on the same dick you be sitting on. Yeah. And your girl Monique, she be hitting me with her nigga gone. Yeah. Tryna buy some weed, she proceed with nothing but fingers on. Nothing but ass and titties, but I let that ass be busy. Took it in that hit that wish I could say it was accidental. Like I slipped on a banana peel and fell in that pussy. Yeah. Y'all niggas be spending all kind of spirit again in that pussy. And yeah, she cop a seven every Friday. Yeah. Took the deuces at her baby daddy as I pulled up out the driveway for real. Yeah. Here we go again. Back in your pussy, nigga. You know what I'm
saying? It ain't gotta be a walk of shame.
Thank you.